Warning. This video is for informational purposes only. Do not attempt the demonstrations shown here. Fluorescent bulbs can implode, which will result in flying glass and the release of highly toxic materials. Shorted ballasts can result in overloads, fires, and the release of highly toxic materials, all of which may result in personal injury and or damage to personal property. Again, do not attempt what was shown here. Neither I, nor you too, can be held responsible for the use or misuse of the information shown here.